Welcome back to Space Engineers. In this episode, I'll probably just explore because I need an iron deposit somewhere so I can actually start building stuff. Then I might make this base more pretty, and after that we'll maybe make a vehicle. Oh hey, we must check if the magical bush is still there, since I just reloaded the game. If it like is permanently there, I need to make like a shrine for it. That will be fun. Oh, hey. Have you heard of our Lord and Savior Pusseting Bush? Did I hear a double? Is there another one somewhere? No? Just you. Oh, there's another one. Hello. I'm just running off. Oh yeah, it's still here. Excellent. Oh, now you've done it. Did the sun rise from that direction? Oh yeah, it did. Good, good, good. Also, speaking of the sun, I just realized, not just now, but a few days ago, yesterday? Anyway, doesn't matter. I realized that in the map I made for the last season's area, it's upside down. The sun should rise from the east, right? So yeah, that's the thing. I'm really happy with the last episode. I got some fun edits in. So many wolves today! Ah. I like the how the Mars looks at the moment, since the sun is behind. Very nice. I shouldn't be talking so much during this because I have to like stop the fast forward every time. There's very little snow up there. Like, there's a lot of snow here, but barely any up there. I think I have to go down the mountain to find anything. Is this a weather effect? Is it like a fog? Guess so. This doesn't help. But it fits the environment and the atmosphere. I love it. I love a lot of things. Iron. Excellent. Here. This could be a different color from those, because it's like... wait, I wanted yellow. Are you only yellow? Because it's not a boulder. That's not a boulder either. That's not a boulder either. Okay, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing. but yeah, yellow looks like nice for iron. It's important, or so it can be a different color. Let's just get some right away. And not too far from the base. Only thing is that it's so far down. This very silent hill. Back. I think I'll make a flying thing instead of a car then, so I can just get down there. Oh, I have my lights still on. Pretty cool. Is it darker? Oh, in this weather all the turbines are down. I need to make a battery and like solar panels too. It looks bright, so I think it'll be okay with turbines. Well, since this is not doing anything, I guess I'll just go and get more oil. Oh, I had a wild idea. What if I had like a long platform here and then an elevator down? Would that be too wild? it's quite a long way. Probably would be a bit too expensive for what it's for. I'm not sure. Could be useful. I'm just like, I don't know. I'll think about it. It would be very hard to build on, like, without a jetpack though. Let's see what I can do. Could be fun. Wait, where's the blue? My freezed computer should be green. Is my... I think I have the default skin. Oh yeah, I do. Wonder why. Oh well. Iron is always useful. Battery. That's probably a priority one. Now just make it here. Which way did I put it in? Didn't even look. And the side with the this side, yeah. Let's stop the iron production and do this while I'm waiting. I think I'll go and get some more. More ore. What? Cobalt? Was it full or out of iron? Probably out of iron. Yeah, I think so. Do I not have enough steel? I will need something like this in the future, because I will get rid of those two at some point. So that could be like one of these. Some of the sounds are missing, but I think they'll fix that. I'm sure they'll fix that. Alright, a battery. 2 hours to recharge. I kinda have an idea what I want with this base. I was thinking like a research base, like up in the mountains. That could be nice. Like, good. I've never used those. I could drop some, yeah, lab equipment and medical stations in here. Does look nice. Now what was I doing? Excellent. Let's do something like this. No, it doesn't work. that look nice? No. Let's just do it like that then. Yeah. That'll be our roof. Then like half slabs. Let's double on this thing. Yeah, that looks nice. Should be part of the room. Isn't this supposed to fall? No, no, what? Is it connected? It is connected to this. Door here. Oh yeah, heavy armor, right? Yeah, that one. Oh, what iron? Wait, if it's half slabs, then how do I light this space up? Maybe I will have a window here? Yeah. Wait, that's not a thing. Well, let's use these. Oh, I made a second one of these blocks now. Let's see. That makes sense. Silicone. Light source, maybe some very light. I mean, like, you know, not so bright, so dim light, yes, that's what I'm t- That's what I mean. Should I have a catwalk here? Cover this up? Have I run out of iron? Seems so. Wait, no, I have plenty of iron. No, that's coming close. I could go and grab that one. Should that be like stairs actually? Yeah, that would be nice. Over kids. Alright, door. I think I'll go with the classic door. Now what's this? Oh yeah, it's for a small one. Small one only. I think I want one of those timer blocks here again, because manually closing doors, that's so 2010. Just put it here, I guess. Or could be hidden somewhere, like under the assembler. Wolves. Attack. Delay. Should it be like maybe 5 minutes this time? Yeah. How did it work? It's like close and then timer. What did I need to do for it? Start? Yeah. It repeats. We all have it like this. That works. That's a good start. What iron do I have? Not that much anymore.
Oh yeah, I need like I need like
oxygen generator, hydrogen generator, whatever it is, and hydrogen engine to this base. That could be a good source of power. Also, I could make like, I could dig down and conceal it, like have like a lower boy. I'm losing all my words. Just a lower this and yeah, mine dig, make a lower base. I want to have this like this. I'm not going to connect it to anything. Actually, probably need to connect this to something. A bit too late for that. Maybe I'll have separate ones down there. Nah, it's fine, it's fine. Let's just keep them like that. And then like this. I'm out of iron. How? No, I'm not. Wait. Oh, it was that one. Okay, it makes sense again. To continue at Skylight, that could be nice. Could have one separating part like this. And then have it more. Have more of it. Or maybe cat plates. You know, let's just go full window. It's nice. So I need like 6 more windows. I need to go and dig more some soon. Silicon? Where do I get silicon? Did I find them up there? I got ice and magnesium. Didn't silicon spawn next to magnesium? I think it did. I could find it there. Let's just do rest of the iron like that. Alright, now I'm officially out of resources. Actually, I might get more from the random stuff I got. Alright. One window. Yeah, that wasn't that much. Oh yeah, and I need like a turret somewhere. Maybe I'll make a turret platform on top of that hill. Like a defense platform and just shoot down all the meteorites with that. I have so many ideas, so many ideas. Do I have the tablet? No, I think I got rid of that. Data pad. Yeah. It's silicon. I could make one of those and just fry all my ideas down. I should find the silicon up there. There doesn't seem to be any silicon. Oh, there it is. Now let's see. Data pad. Idea. Brainstorm. So I wanted iron elevator. Completely forgotten if I had anything else. Oh yeah, I need to fright the shrine down. Shrine for the bush. And I got a name for the base. It's Anomaly Research Lab. Because we are researching the pulsating bush. Right there. Oh yeah, and the turret platform.
And defense platform. Yeah.
I think I want like a yellow. Yeah, something like that. Is that nice? Less fall off. I mean, I don't really need light anymore. not in this, like, not with this skybox. But it looks nice. Oh yeah, before I forget, let's go back and actually name tech base. I've done this part now, so let's stop browsing things and think what I want to do next. Like, I'll dig down at least 2 blocks and... Like, how do I place the floor? Yeah, I have to go like 3 blocks if I want to do that thing, I guess. I'll have a, like, catwalk. Doesn't really work. I can make it work. I can make it work. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah, I'll work. I'll work it out. So I guess I'll just dig for now. Actually, let's do the catwalks straight away. I need that. One of those. One of these. And the stairs again. 2 stairs? I think so. Okay, so I'll have here. I'll have created catwalk like upside down, and here I'll have one of these, but I need something there, so corner lights. Yeah, does that need of these? Now this. Yeah. That's how I get down. A railing here, actually. Yeah. Let's just do that. I do not need to spend all my resources on the walls. And all this. I think I want to have the floor be the concrete blocks, because I want to see how that looks. Huh? The footprints are on the... iron plates. The footprints are on the concrete. But I don't make new ones. That kinda makes sense. kinda fun. But they like transfer from the snow. Out of iron again. Looks nice. Storm gathers again. Now, what do I want in here? I want like lab equipment. I want a medical station. I guess I could have more teams. I think this should be like these. I could just choose any of these. Would make sense. But that's not the thing. Oops, I'm out here. Ah, oops. It's with the concrete still. Yeah, I could actually have like white for the lab equipment. The default is fine. Why can I not? Faction icon. And then let's make a faction. Because I usually have... I don't think I made one last time. Did I have one? I'm not sure. But I didn't really do anything with it. So... faction tag is gold. Goblin Mining Corporation, and then we'll have... are there new ones? No. Used to go with that. Yeah. Let's continue with that, and Something like that. Change. We'll have to update it. Currently functioning. It'll find it one time. Something like this here, just to make it look look nicer. This here, I think this new block will help. Yeah, looks nice. Sound of windows. That can be maybe like this. Yeah, I think that makes sense. So I need 12 more. Just putting 6 there, and then putting them into the system twice. Oh, I don't know the iron again. Of course. Night time. Oh yeah, this should be... I think I'll have like... works probably. Should I just run this through hole? I think I'll just go through. So let's make 4 more windows. Out of iron and silicon. Oh no. That's not a good thing. Hmm. close. That's very close. Oh, I need to go get them. All the ores seem to be in here. Yeah, I think that looks nicer. Oh, Triforce. Thank you. Maybe it just cannot use the fax on icon thing. Well, let's weather was nice. For a while now, I've been like, something about this place I find unsettling. Like, I keep hearing footsteps when I, like, next to me, like, not mine. Not in these, obviously. That's perfect. I forgot about the railing. Oh yeah, maybe. Interesting idea. Maybe I should have kind of like one of those elevators they have at like the ski resorts. Not sure how it'd make that one. Be fun. Make these corner pieces now. All these new funky pieces. Something I can use here? Maybe. Not quite. What is that? Oh, that's that. Yeah, let's just have the half block there. Nice. I got the exterior done. That is the end of this episode. Thank you for watching. Next time I'll probably make a flying cargo hauler, and after that we'll finish the interior of the base. See you then.